Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed. Return to the lands between. Wage war. And brandish the Elden Ring. Grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord, Lord Godfrey. Shall I turn? Let my hand rest. Share them with me.
been an age since. How can I help? A safe journey.
your back. I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. The howl of a wolf in the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolves howl, make this signal right under the source. Ah, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off. Goodbye.
Who goes there?
Carly sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody.
Who goes there?
Carly sent you, did he? Maybe to him you don't seem so strange.
The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrow.
He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward.
Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a fitting end to his tale. Darrowell is nothing
and in need of...
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know? If you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid. It's quite a lark when you think about it. You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. Oh, I know. Can you take this little... The poor thing. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little one. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing, you know? It was a pleasure to... Oh, can you tell them I love that I'm finally getting the hang of... It was a pleasure... Oh, tell them I love that I'm finally getting...
anyway, then. Leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. Oh.
Thank you.
must leave this place. Wait. Is that what I think it is? You got it back for me. My sewing needle. What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress like my mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress like then I suppose.
Name's Bernard. Tar, let me ask you something. Are you here in the lands between? Does your faith in the guidance of grace despite the collapse? Honest to a fault.
Such thoughts won't behoove.
But there's nothing wrong. Any interest in bearing the torch? All I know is that now's the time to pass him. There's a myriad of battle arts in these mementos of all the warriors who raised a fine tale, all told of true chivalry. That's how I fell in love with the sword. It grants meaning even to fall.
Well,
until we meet.
You hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello?
Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you? My thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear, and I'll pop clean out.
Don't dally. No, there's no need to fret. I'm very well trained.
Give it your all, I say. Come on, I'll pop clean out.
Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts.
I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this.
Once again, pleasure is mine. I journey to the east, where I
am. Beyond these lands lie the Scarlet, and upon their southern edge is Redmain Castle, in which a festival of...
I'd heard whispers of such festivities before.
I'm heading east to Redmain Castle, on the southern...
I've heard there's... I'm heading
to Redmain.
I've heard there's...
Jim, I...
Are you here as a customer?
I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
Thank you.
those who live in death all the more. Well, well. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding the... How would you like to earn this if you're inclined to haunt more of those who... Then I'll introduce you to Garan. I have a matter of my own to attend, and the beast himself wishes for... What say you? Very well. Show me you. I've marked the location for you. Of a hidden... It will lead you to Garank. What is it? Still milk the mapping? It will lead you to...
Ah, well then, would you... May the Golden Order show... Be sure to tell me if you meet...
She's a servant, she's been my...
I've lost count of the number of...
Honestly.
Well, I took you for... No matter, lay out your arms then.
To see you again, would you like? Now. You are so very warm. I was known as a deathbed companion. Where I come from, after I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble. To grant him another chance at life, to do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace. And chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this, as often as it takes. Then good day to you, my...
back already.
No matter.
Furthest
I can happen.
That is a work of her. Its incantations bear no. Very well. May the Golden Order.
Ryan, you're alive. Oh, you had me proper scared, puffing away in a flash like that. Well, maybe it's a sign to keep your mitts off what's not rightly yours, But I'll forgive you. View it as a learning experience. At any rate, it's just nice to see you safe. Well, don't miss all the bargains here at Patches in... Cheers for that. Forgot something on your shopping.
No.
Cheers for that.
Thank you.
search of the Elden Ring.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition,